Good morning. Today I start at 10 at school, so I have time for breakfast. And for breakfast, I am having a iced coffee with ice cubes, which is good for your waking up and caffeine. And then you can order online. It's called My Muesli. You can create your own combination, like custom mixed muesli. And with mine, I put haferflocken, haferflocken, cocoa chips, frozen berries, and some white chocolate. So this is healthy. I'm gonna have a small portion this morning as my breakfast, and then I'm on my way to school on the bike. This is how my muesli looks like. It tastes really good. Like, I love the berries especially. And as I said about caffeine, you shouldn't have too much of it, but in the morning it's okay to have a little bit because it wakes you up. And like, sometimes, especially at 8 o'clock in the morning, you should have a bit because it wakes you up. But I can't because I wake up too late and I just don't have time in the morning. But as I said, caffeine is not too good, but it's okay to have it sometimes. So I'm food shopping with my mum, and we're gonna get some healthy things for tonight, and I'll show you some things you shouldn't be getting. Things we bought at the supermarket, because I don't know if you could see well what we actually got. So we got artichoke, we got two avocados, got some rucola, tomatoes, walnuts, a paprika, some broccoli and cauliflower, which we call bloemkool in Dutch, and some bread. Forgot the name of that bread, but and then this is unhealthy stuff which you shouldn't get, but I got it because I'm gonna explain later on in my other videos up closely why this is bad for you. Yeah, because you shouldn't be eating that. And I also got some chicken, but it's in the fridge, otherwise it goes off. So this is the chicken we got. So we're making a salad tonight. And I just bought some cauliflower just to eat now because I'm quite, you know, a bit snacky. So this with like olive oil is pretty good and it's healthy. So I'm gonna have that as a snack right now, and the rest is probably for dinner. And I'll show you that once we've made it. Everybody needs a bit of carbs. And this is tomato bread. They do it a lot in Spain with tapas, and so we made it ourselves. And this is what we're having with some salad. And this is my salad. It's very healthy and good for you.